your priority on summer running. You run 4 days a week at least, and we normally go about 6 miles a day. So we've really put an emphasis on summer running.
What are kind of your keys to victory and winning some of your matches early on?
I want to go out with the pack up front. I don't want to get too far behind. And then I'm actually in track. I'm an 800 runner, so I've got some more speed than some of the other cross country runners. So I hope to stay close to the front early in the race, and then at the end, I hope my speed can pull away and give us a good finish.
What do you want to say to Central fans?